We had your co-star, Jonah Hill, on the show, who was talked very highly of.
Yeah, no, he was kind of spreading some rumors. Yeah, some lies.
I don't know if they're rumors and lies, because this is a photo.
That's why
here.
I'm here. I'm here to
straighten everything
give
out.
Give the truth, yeah.
Yeah, well, he said that you saved the pregnant woman from a shark.
Fact.
Wait, where do you, he can't just went right into it. You can't immediately just
sure.
say fact.
Well, that part's 100% true.
This is unbelievable. How
yeah,
did you?
I thought that's why you had me on here. The movie aside, like, I thought we were
hero?
Honoring heroes this week. Yeah.
yes, that's yeah. another reason, yeah. So, war dogs, we'll talk about.
War dogs, who cares? Let's talk about sharks. Apex predators in the water, taking, like, looking for pregnant women.
Predators in the water.
Yeah. Wait,
so Jonah said that he was mad about this because, I mean, he was happy that you saved her life, but he was mad because he thinks that he should have saved the woman.
I wish Jonah was there because it would have been another life that I saved. Honestly. If
you
I'm being
saved
honest,
his life as well?
I would have saved as many as I could.
You
on
are,
these
you
two
are
arms,
unbelievable.
I would have said, grab a hold, Jonah. Yeah. I'm going to take you to safety. No, we were,
what happened?
Yeah.
What happened?
I was in the water with my girlfriend, and we were swimming around, as couples do.
Yeah?
And this woman, also the other fact in the story, Jonah said he was napping.
Yeah, he took a nap.
He took a nap, because acting is really hard. Tiring.
Yeah, tiring.
So I'm in the ocean and we're like swimming around and this woman right here.
Yes.
She comes, she just comes up to me and she looks really freaked out and she says, oh my God, don't be alarmed. But I'm like looking at her face. I'm like, well, you're freaking me out.
yeah. What am I supposed to
so,
do?
So yeah, you look alarmed. So yeah, she looks all freaked out. She goes, oh my God, like, don't be alarmed. There's a big shark just swam right by me. Can you help me? I'm scared. Like, can you help me and my baby? Which is this girl. But then she's also pregnant. Fact. So that's three people. right there.
Oh my God. You really.
That's.
Really
I count that a life. Do you not?
To. Yes, of course
We're
I do.
We're here
yes.
for comedy, Jimmy.
We're here for comedy. And
so let's not get into
it's
it.
It's Heroes Week, so that, yeah. Here at the Tonight Show.
Now it is. It starts now.
It starts
you
now.
You go till next Thursday, by the way.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, I appreciate it.
So I saved her life.
Oh, my God.
And hers. And my girlfriend immediately just started swimming. I'm like, I think that's what you're not supposed to do.
Yeah, no. Like, no, when there's a shark.
Yeah.
So did you just yell shark?
No.
Well, what about everybody else's that was in the
Jimmy,
water?
Jimmy, I'm saving a life. Okay?
I know, but
I don't have that kind of time.
I would.
What are you? Obviously,
see,
you've never saved a life before.
No, I would freak out.
My God, sit up here in your cushy chair.
Shark!
Yeah.
That's what I would do. I would jump on your back.
And I would have had room for you.
Thank you, my man. You're always there for
no,
me.
No, that's what I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a paparazzi, and it was like, while Fantastic Four just finished, and the headline literally the next day was like, real life superhero.
Oh,
Miles man. Teller saves pregnant woman, her child.
I'm glad you didn't let it go to your head.
Huh?
I'm glad.
Obviously not. So.
I'm glad that we got that out there.
I just wanted to clear that up because Jonah, I don't know what that guy.
Well,
I don't
no,
know what he thinks being a hero is, but it's not napping.
God.
You really? Think Superman takes naps?
He was so bummed out.
Does he have that
so
kind of time?
Because he's like, I could have been a hero.
No,
he
would have got eaten by a shark.
Even though.